This week on the WPT, we've got WPT DeepStacks thriving in Taiwan, and New Jersey is gearing up for a huge $1 million guaranteed online main event. The WPT DeepStacks Taiwan main event is underway at CTP with 526 total entries, generating a prize pool equivalent to $250,000. Players are down to day two today and will crown a champion this week. At the time of recording, 99 players have registered for the WPT Online Poker Open powered by partypoker US Network for players in New Jersey. This is a main tour event with a $1 million guarantee. Now, most of these registered players are satellite winners, which is awesome. And you too, if you're in New Jersey, can qualify for as little as $5. We've got $5 satellites and lots more running daily. So you could win your way into a main tour event for just $5. And today being Sunday, we've got 6 more satellite seats guaranteed in today's qualifier. So it's just gonna keep growing. Now, the main event starts December 27th with a live streamed commentated final table on December 29th, and Tony Dunster will be streaming his journey on WPT's Twitch channel. For an idea of what's to come, I'll leave you with some highlights from the WPT Online Borgata series that we had on Party Poker US Network back in September this year.
I don't really think that most people are following through with their bluffs. Like I said, I think they're already bluff deficient on the flop, so you know, maybe against these fields, I should just be folding the turn more as an exploit. But that turn, let me think about this. It strikes me as a hand where I'm going to want to call a very, very small percentage, because we unblock stuff like, you know, 8-7 suited, 6-7 suited that they're going to call with and then barrel down. And we unblock like Jack 10 of diamonds, which he could potentially have. So let's call a really, really tiny amount. 5% I call. Got him. Yeah. And that queen jack of spades, it tells me that this player is probably using too many hands as a bluff.
Aces and a stormy night. Gonna scoop that one as well. So good timing for an ace to roll off on the flop. And on to the next one we go. First up, Muckle is out. Kenny's also gonna pass. Tony here with a decent starting hand. Gonna go to 792,000 with his king 10 of clubs.
And look what we've got going on in the big blind here, Dave. So we've got king 10 off, 7.5 big blinds, tough spot, you know? Oh, he goes all for in. It.
Yeah, he jams. And the call there from Tony. So this is the third time that we've seen an all in and a call from the same end. Oh, but look at this. So Tony, four to the flush now. So now all of a sudden, oh, he hits it.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that's crushing for Mark. Oh, just so brutal. Hard. And it runs out with another club. And Tony with the king high flush. Gonna eliminate Mark with the exact same hand outside of the suits. And wow. So how about that? Yeah, so this is a bad look here for Kenny. 4.8 was the bet on that last one by Kenny, and Tony makes the call. 19.1 million in the center. Kenny only has 13.1 behind. No help there on the river. Tony has got the best of the exchange. Queens and fours with an ace kicker. Kenny is first to act.
Yeah, I don't see him getting away from this hand necessarily.
Yeah. All in. Yeah. All in. Call here, and Tony wins it. And that is it. Tony takes it down in unbelievable fashion, you guys.
Wow.
That's it from me this week. I'm wishing you and your loved ones a very safe and happy holidays. I'll see you next week.